Good morning everyone, this is Avinash Thakur. I am from Swasti Public School. Today our student is going to explain model of hydroelectric crane. So let's come to our students. Good morning students.
Good morning sir.
How are you all?
We are fine sir.
You all know I am Avinash Thakur. Please introduce yourself.
My name is Ash and I am student of Swasti Public School.
My name is Nin and I am student of Swasti Public School.
My name is Mohit, I am student of Swasti Public School.
So, what we are going to do today?
We are explaining the hydraulic crane.
Okay, so let's start.
Now, I will tell about what is hydraulic crane. A hydraulic crane is a type of heavy duty equipment used for lifting and hoisting, which rely on electricity and diesel powered motors. Hydraulic cranes includes an internal system that allows a crane to lift heavy loads. The fluid-filled hydraulic system enables the crane to lift heavy loads such as transport trailers, containers, and heavy shipping, never to beyond the size and scope of any other lifting device. Now, let me tell about the uses of hydraulic crane.
Thank you for introducing me. So now I will tell about uses of hydraulic crane. One of the most powerful means of lifting object with the strength of hydraulic crane. Hydraulic crane use fixed system of pipe. Constant pressure can be maintained. Once a part of a system has been moved into place, and this matter then extremely in use. Hydraulic crane are among the simplest system that you can use in industrial process. These are the varieties of hydraulic cranes. These are different purposes. So now Mohit will tell about the working of hydraulic crane.
Thank you Lalit, you are introducing me. Today I am telling about working of hydraulic crane. Hydraulic crane work on the concept of transmitting force from one plane to another through the fluid and only due to this available only. To lifting a very heavy load work, obtaining the strength that produced by the liquid under pressures. Generally the liquid is water as light oil that work with the system of pistons. Their pistons are attached to the system of lift and thereby use of lift heavy loads. Now let's explain the construction of hydraulic crane.
We take a small box of cardboard and cut down into small pieces and parts and join together with the help of fabric and glue stick. And we take some injections and join it with the cardboard with the help of toothpick, and we take glucose pipe to make pressure on the injection.
Mohit,
yes sir,
can you show me working of this model?
Okay sir.
So okay, so thank you.